What do you think happens when people don't embrace Jesus as the only way? What happens to those people when they die?
As Christians, you know, we are told, even though this is not the nicest way to say it, but, you know, if you're not a believer of God, when you do pass away, you do go to hell.
What is hell?
Hell is damnation. It's punishment for sin.
Do you think hell lasts forever?
I do.
Which is not always fun to hear, but it is the truth.